His wife actually gave me a nice tip. It was like, tell yourself I'm gonna win 10 times. I'm gonna win this fight. 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 I'm gonna win this fight.
How you feel now since you said it?
I'm gonna win this fight.
20-year-old Dracon Davies Wade is headlining one of Peoria's first amateur boxing tournaments aimed at those 30 and younger, spearheaded by this man.
Okay, it looked like he's doing something to you, so you got to be moving. You can't get lazy.
Free. When I get inside that ring, it's just fear, freedom. I love it.
You good? Okay, let's go.
When I was 9, I was just walking around in the streets, in the neighborhoods. You know, with the boxing gloves hanging around my neck, walking through all the neighborhoods, boxing guys, that's my age.
Coach Bell owns KOK Boxing in Peoria. Good. He is teaching kids the art of boxing as a safer alternative instead of taking their aggressions out in the streets.
It's best to do it inside the ring instead of outside of the ring. When you bring it inside the ring, it was something that's constructive and legal. You can go home and feel good about yourself, whether you win or lose.
On this particular night, there's 15 rounds of fights on the schedule, the judges watching each one very closely. One boxer, Romeo Irving from Danville, Illinois, shares with us his game plan before he steps foot in the ring.
Utilize my speed as best I can.
Now, motivated by defeat.
The loser most of the time is the winner. Winning is a problem. You're the best and you don't have to change. Well, a loser has to change every time. Every time. If you lose, you have to change.
As the clock ticks down, time dwindling until the main event, anticipation growing.
I'm always going to get in there and think I'm going to win.
His opponent, Armand Palmer, enters the ring. As the music grows louder inside the Peoria Friendship House, Davies Wade makes his way also into the ring for a fight that's about to be anything but friendly. This fight will help cement what Coach Bell hopes will make Peoria the future boxing capital.
Vegas and Peoria, why is that synonymous to you?
Because they fighters. That's why I know that this place is going to be that.
Proven with each round from both of the men from the same neighborhood, East Bluff. Hit after hit, they keep prevailing until the final second.
Got to keep going. Got to keep working hard because there's always someone looking at you or want to be where you at. Someone want to take your spot.
Storming up the stairs after his fight, Davies Wade has this moment with his grandmother.
I was just reassuring him that, you know, hey, you're going to have another chance. You'll have another chance again. But remember your strategy and what you need to do. And that's it. And I raised him since he was 3 or 4. He is a natural athlete, but sometimes he let his ego get in his way. I just hope to see him succeed in it and he do well, and I want him to keep his confidence up.
On this night, KOK Boxing did not take home a belt, but Coach Bell says they took home something much more valuable, a lesson.
You don't lose in this. L is a lesson. It's not a loss, it's a lesson. You just learn from it. Even if you win, you gain from it. Losing, you gain from it.
For 25 News, I'm Brett Brooks in Peoria.